I am Bishop William Shomali, Auxiliary Bishop for the Latin Patriarch of Jerusalem. During the week, we celebrate many celebrations in different churches, Catholic, Orthodox, Catholic or Evangelicals or different denominations. Yes. Now, today it's our tour, our turn, and people came to join us.
What is the significance of this week for the life of the Christians in Jerusalem?
It's important because everything started here. The church was born in Jerusalem, so it is good that unity also and the wish of unity be very strong in Jerusalem and go to the world. So I believe that it's an example for others to celebrate the week of unity. Unfortunately, in the Holy Land, only in Jerusalem it is being celebrated, not in other cities, parishes. So we should really work to extend it in many parts of the world.
Frère Alois of the community of Taizé proposed at the World Council of Churches meeting in Busan in South Korea that we should have every month a Sunday of unity. How would you comment on that?
I would like to say each day we should pray for unity. Now, if it is more visible to make a day in the month, it's okay. But I don't believe it is too much. Every day we should pray for unity because Jesus, the last prayer he has done in Gethsemane was for unity of Christians. Because if we are not united, people will not recognize Jesus. This is the sign of his resurrection, that we be united.